Welcome to SimplyRideUSA.com. Today we have an outlet 2007 Honda ST1300. This sport tourer has 70,300 miles on it roughly and will be sold as is. So let's take our walk around it. We'll show it to you, then we'll fire it up for you. Front tire on this bike is wore down. It's got very little tread on it, so it really needs a front tire. I can't find anything else showing it's been tipped over on the right hand side, but we've got some scraping on the mirror here, like up against the garage wall. This bike is all stock, and they've wrapped the grips with like a baseball bat wrap. Well, it says pickleball. Top of the bag's got some typical boot marks on it. Rear tires got some decent tread on it, it appears, but it is starting to cup and weather crack a little bit. So really probably the best thing to do is put a new set of rubber on this bike. So it has been tipped over on the left hand side. It isn't too bad though. A little mark here on the rear bag. And I guess you'd call it a frame slider, part of the bodywork, and the mirror. Well, like I said, not horrible, but definitely has been tipped over on this side. Got the little clear deflectors on here too. I don't know if those are factory or not from this, but show them to you. All right. 70,229 is what's on it. This 2007 Honda ST1300 is an outlet motorcycle, which means it will be sold as is. Thank you for shopping SimplyRideUSA.com.